how to handle rejection. So, para sa akin lang ha, the best way to get over this rejection is acceptance. Acceptance is always the key. So, almost every day we are being rejected. Usually, pag may ino-offer tayong business opportunity, product or services online, or kapag nakakausap natin, if we are rejected, it doesn't mean na ayaw sa atin ng tao. So, maybe ayaw niya dun sa ino-offer nating opportunity, but it doesn't mean that we are not worth as a person. We are valid. Your opportunity is valid. So, you just need to accept it that hindi lahat ng tao magugustuhan yung ino-offer mo. And maybe hindi lang nila naintindihan. So, it's another way that God has another way of protecting you para at least hindi ka masaktan. So, katulad lang yan sa, ng mga taong gusto natin pero ayaw naman sa atin. Ay, move on.